They should invent something for the car battery where it keeps it warm during the winter, and at the same time, they should put the AA batteries, two of them, right beside the steering wheel that shows a reader of how much of the battery, of those two batteries, it used to keep that battery, car battery, warm. So on a cold day, you could use two batteries, and hopefully it would only use a quarter or half of the batteries to keep it warm. That's my idea, John Atch.